Person is dead and an investigation is underway after a car crashed into a home in the Alta Vista neighborhood. Memphis police arrived on the scene of Overton Crossing Street yesterday, just before midnight. Authorities say the occupant of the home was dead when they arrived and the driver left the scene.